there is just a lack of funding, whether that means paying artists, paying art writers, paying art installers, paying the cap for what we believe art labor is worth is very low in most places. It could almost never be high enough, but it's pretty low. And I think if you're relying, as many art spaces in town do, on city funding or having generous friends who are wealthy, you are the structure that you are reliant upon dictates what kind of work, whether it's art or art criticism or performance, whatever, what kind of work you are incentivized to show. If you're getting funded by the city, you, and a lot of y'all know way more about this than me because I don't have that, but if you're getting funded by the city, there's certain metrics you have to provide to show that you are reaching certain goals, which are noble goals, like diversity, things like that. But you know, it's hard to measure some things. And so if you only have one source of really serious funding for a project, you know, it can really, really practically shape what you're able to do. And I think just really earnestly putting a little bit of your money where your mouth is would just like do so much for the art community here. So that you are able to make work that doesn't have to prove what function it has. Or you're able to make writing that doesn't have to prove what function it has. It doesn't have to say, I just solved racism with my show. You can you can just say, I made sculptures and that is worth it. You know, I made an installation and that is important and has always been important to cultures globally in all of history.